If the Germans capture this city, the entire country will collapse. I want our boys to resist.
We need our heroes.
Do you know any heroes?
I know one.
Armed only with a rifle, he quickly made the Nazi invader realize that from now on, the only way was back.
Vasily! Vasily!
You've seen the way people look at you, Vasily. You mean something, something bigger than yourself.
The whole country is looking at you.
Those snipers are demoralizing my army.
They sent their top marksman. It seems he's come all the way from Berlin to stop you.
How are you going to go about finding this young Russian?
I'll fix it so that he's the one who finds me.
A battle between two nations became a conflict between two men.
I don't stand a chance against this man.
If you kill him, you can win the war for us.
You've promised people a victory I can't deliver.
And is there a girl he loves in his village?
Not in his village, here.
Does she love him?
Paramount Pictures and Mandalay Pictures present...
Kill me too.
Joseph Fiennes.
She believes in you.
Jude Law.
You've built me up and out into someone I'm not.
Rachel Weisz.
It seems your destinies are entwined.
Bob Hoskins.
Where is he? Where's Vasily?
He's dead.
And Ed Harris.
He isn't dead. Because I haven't killed him yet.
A hero never chooses his destiny. Destiny chooses him.